Hello, air signs. This is your career tarot spread for now through the end of August, okay? This is going to be strictly career. If I see a little bit of love within the career environment, then I'll bring it up, okay? This is a career horseshoe spread. The first card is going to be elements from your past that are affecting your career, even through today, okay? Nine of Swords reversed. Okay. Seems good. It's better than upright. The next card is present elements that are affecting your career. Page of Wands. The next card are the pros or the positives in regards to your career. King of Wands reversed. The next card are the negatives or the cons that come along with your career. It could just have something, anything to do with your career. Okay. Got a lot of wands on here. The next card is the house card. It's people in your environment that you interact with in regards to your career. And it's also your financial situation. Five of Wands reversed. You guys, what's up with all these? You'd think I was reading for a fire sign or something. Okay, now this is all the air signs, so I'm not differentiating between, okay? All right, the next one is the action steps for your career. The Empress, first major arcana. All right, the next card is the outcome regarding your career if you follow the action steps. What is the outcome for air signs regarding their career from now through the end of August? Six of Swords. All right, now I'm adding one more. How should air signs proceed after the outcome from now through the end of August regarding their career? Seven of Swords reversed. So you're going from six to seven. All right, and then the significator, which could be you, or could be something that's about the overall situation, something in the future, past, present, is King of Cups reversed. I don't know why you're showing up as a water sign. Okay. Very strange indeed. So there may be a water sign in your area. Probably a boss. Because normally, you know, he's sitting on a throne, right? And here, it's like he's corrupt. He's unbalanced, ruthless, and causes injustice to come upon people. He brings scandal. But overall, he's lacking in his spirituality. All right, your past is the Nine of Swords reversed. So I think some of you have had some past criticism that you're still facing, but you're coming out of it. And I see that not only is it there, but it's actually that you're not facing it. So let me rephrase that. You're going through it still, and you weren't facing it, okay? But you're going to be coming out. And what you're really wanting, which is in your present, is the Page of Wands. This is the courage to have a brand new start. Because he has the Ace of Wands here. And this could be a new project. Could be a new account at your work. It could be a new job, for instance. But this is a transformation card because it's guy with the salamanders, whatever. And it may be an innovative idea or a different kind of a job, maybe something, some sort of a avant-garde, because he's very strange if you look at him. This is a message coming through. It could be an interview, it could be an email, it could be a lot of things, but it's about creativity, and I think it's a new job or a new account, something of that nature, something new coming in the present that's going to like change your life in a big way. All right, the pros, which this is what I'm seeing, because we're going from the Page of Wands to the King of Wands. So some of you are probably getting a promotion. But anytime I see King of Wands in the reverse, and it's a good thing, I'm seeing change of boss. So for those of you who have a really terrible boss, you're switching from like a water sign to a fire sign. Okay. But these are the only two men cards in reverse, and they're both kings. Okay. So I do definitely see a switching of the bosses. But what I'm wondering, you guys, is if you're going to be the boss that comes in. Of course, you would be this way. You would be great. Okay. But the reason why it's in reverse is just showing that there's a change in administration. And this was in your present. And then all of a sudden we have the highest you can get, which is being promoted. You're being promoted past the knight. Being promoted past the queen, which to me the queen and king are equal, just different genders. But if we're not going by gender, so just maybe one or two steps that you've all of a sudden surpassed. So that's good. I mean, I think that's what's happening. Some of you are being promoted. Or if that's not it, maybe you don't have the credentials for that. Then you're at least changing. You're exchanging a bad boss for a good one. And I think some of you are scared to take that step. Some of you are wanting to apply to be like a manager, and because this is a change in management. But I see somebody who's a little scared, okay, because it's in reverse. But don't worry, you'll be great. The only negative is this is a promotion, okay? It's getting what you want, but it's a lot of work. So it's not going to be easy, okay? That's what comes, you know, the more responsibility you get with the higher pay grade or the higher status. And that's the con. But look at all this creativity. Look at all that stuff that you're in charge of. So you kind of have to pick, you know, can't have your cake and eat it too. Maybe some people can, but most of the time you can't. There's always a catch. And it's that there's a lot of responsibility. But in this case, your con is really good. And your pro is really good too. All right, the next one is your environment, your house, your financial situation, as well as just the environment and your work, your management, all that kind of stuff, your coworkers, customers, clients. Okay, we have Five of Wands reversed, so you no longer have to compete in the workplace. And I'm thinking that's because, you know, you let go of the rat race and now you're a boss. Because we go from five, well, yeah, five is your environment. But look, you're 10 now. So you, again, I see like doubling almost. You're no longer the one that has to feel like you have to fight to be distinguished. This is giving up that fight to be distinguished. So this is really good. I think you guys have been working really hard and you're finally getting the recognition you deserve. So there's no need to fight for it anymore. And there's no more competition anymore. I think that's really good. Perhaps you had to compete a whole lot whenever this King of Cups reversed was in charge. Or it could even just, I think he's in charge just because he's in the middle of the reading, but it could also have been a coworker. This could have been fighting with your coworkers. Maybe you were working together, but it wasn't very good. Well, here I'm seeing, because this whole reading seems to be very positive so far. I actually haven't looked at the other cards yet. I probably should have. But I'm seeing everything so positive. So this is, to me, it's not working together. It's no longer quarreling with people you work with. You get along, okay? And it could be, that's a lot of times it's a breakup or a job loss. So I don't think it's yours. I think it's this King of Cups person or whoever the change in management is. All right, the next card are your action steps. And we got the Empress, our one and only major arcana. Okay, so this action step must be very important. And what I'm seeing is your talents are unfolding here. You're expanding, getting your freedom. Again, I see a birth and a project. And it's funny that they're right across from each other. Because here's your new project being born. It's like, here's the idea, your dream, and then here's you growing it. But you have to nurture it. You have to nurture the talent. You have to nurture everything because she's the nurturer. Now, I think I've said it before, but, you know, she makes sure all the nutrients are in the soil. She tills the soil. She puts the seeds in and all everything until the harvest, okay? That's what she does. And she also makes sure that she keeps her vision foremost in her mind. And all her results are going to be better than she expects. But I'm seeing the need to like visualize, manifest, you know. This is also getting your rewards again. So I'm seeing that all over the place. Being very passionate as well, because she's a very passionate, sensuous sign. You may even become some kind of a teacher. But I'm seeing all your inspiration is going to come from your past effort. So you're coming out of any kind of depression where this King of Cups person was probably just cruel or something. And I mean, now you're almost like the queen, but better than the queen because she's a major arcana. And I see you taking initiative. And everything's going to start being attracted to you. I'm not talking about romantically because I don't see any kind of romance in here. But what I do see is just like a magnet. Everything's coming to you and it's great. It's like your imagination, just you start expressing it in a different way. That's another thing with these. Even though it's a big burden, it's a lot of creativity, a lot of ideas and imagination coming through. And this is just taking that initiative to do it. And you feel very empowered. This is just a very good card. I see you're going to be in control. But make sure you're nurturing all aspects of this project or all aspects of work, even something such as getting along with other people. No longer being oblivious to anything, not being out of touch, being like in the mix of things, not being the boss that's kind of in the office huddled off somewhere. This is somebody who's in there and they're constantly working on it themselves. They're not just monitoring, although they do monitor. Pardon me. All right, so and I see not only are you going to be attractive, but what you do is going to please everybody. And it's going to get your project, your career, and the business in general, it's going to get it off the ground if it's a fledgling business. So some people may have released a manager who was kind of taking the business down to the dumps, and then you get hired and you're like, wow, man, I gotta pick this company up from, you know, by the bootstraps and take it somewhere. And others of you, you just have a lot more work with a new boss, but it's a really good boss. Okay. And you're able to take initiative at your job, and that helps get you recognized and you get rewarded for being that person who's the entrepreneur, getting in there when everybody else is still like in the bathroom or eating lunch kind of thing. All right, now the outcome is Six of Swords. So I'm seeing the business, your career, whatever it is recovering. I mean, this is somebody who wasn't, okay? They're coming out of it, and then the outcome, this is in the past, right? And then the outcome is recovering, moving on. Now, I don't see you leaving the job, okay? I see this other person leaving. But what I see is going from turbulence to calm. You guys are going to go into peaceful waters. This is great. I think that you have lots of thoughts to bring to the table. All right, and then how to proceed after this, because you don't just stop there, right? I mean, they're actually moving somewhere. Now, your whole company might relocate, and in that case, I think you would move, but I don't see you leaving this particular job just because it's so great. We have the Seven of Swords reversed. Now, it looks bad, but it's not, okay? Because with the Empress here, and even the Ten of Wands, and with, actually with almost all these cards, not only are you recovering, but you're taking your power back. This is a, I'm taking my power back. You may have stolen something from me, but look at me taking it back. Somebody may have been, you know, unreliable or manipulative, but you're working on, you know, your dream. You're working on your wish. You're going to keep doing it. You're always going to have hope and confidence. You're going to stay away from slander and stay away from dishonest communication. And also see people possibly in the publishing industry here. Because we do have a lot of creativity, and then swords can be thoughts and words, so that could be words on paper. Could even be social media in some instances. But just be careful also that you don't get overwhelmed with ideas and thoughts, because then you can't make a decision. So here I'm just saying, take your power back, like get that confidence back that a previous boss didn't really give you. But do everything very honestly. And again, I'm seeing imagine abundance. So we have two cards that talk about imagine abundance. So I'm seeing that need to visualize. Because, you know, what you think about, you know, it creates your reality. And this is somebody who at one point was out of touch with reality. Okay. And I think that was whenever you were this. Somebody was, you know, messing with your thoughts. Maybe not intentionally, but they weren't very good for you. And these thoughts were ruminating. It affected your reality. Your reality was black. You were in a nightmare. But you're like, I gotta get out. And you do, because this other person leaves as well. So not only do you get out, but then that boss or whoever it is gets transferred or whatever it might be. And you take the position or you get a better boss. But this is you having positive thoughts, being in control, and no longer fighting, no longer quarreling, because your reality has changed. It's more positive now. You're imagining abundance. You're being honest, not that you weren't before, but you're making sure you do everything with the utmost integrity. You're following good advice because you're getting good advice, whoever is doing that. You're making your decisions based on advice, but based on counsel. So if you're a boss, you're still listening to your employees. If you're a coworker, you know, you're listening to your coworker's input and you're integrating it and taking it with you. But I'm seeing again, you know, imagine abundance and it's going to manifest. And these are both steps. These are how you get the outcome, right? And this is what you do after the outcome. And they're both talking about visualize, manifest, and it will happen. Or visualize abundance and it will manifest. It will happen. So good riddance to the King of Cups reverse, guys. All right. I hope you enjoyed your reading. It was very positive. I like it when I see stuff like this. All right. Good luck. Let me know what happens.